Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to talk about various national regulatory authorities of the world, which are important from the point of view of the exams related to like GPAT and NIPER. So the first one is about India, the Drug Regulatory Authority of India. It is CDSCO. Which the full form for CDSCO is Central Drug Standard Control Organization. This is the organization which controls the drug, which controls the regulations related to drugs in India. The main head of this organization would be called as DCGI. The full form of DCGI is Drug Controller General of India. He would be the head of Central Drug Standard Control Organization. Below him, there is a Joint Drug Controller, and after him, Deputy Drug Controller. Next would be Assistant Drug Controller, and finally, many Drug Inspector and Assistant Drug Inspector were under Assistant Drug Controller. So this would be the order of the members of this CDSCO. So the most important point that you should learn is that it is headed by DCGI. The full form of DCGI would be Drug Controller General of India. This CDSCO is under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. There are various ministries in our India. One of them would be the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. This ministry would regulate this CDSCO. Next, the headquarter of the CDSCO is in New Delhi, which is near FDA Bhavan. There are 13 zonal and sub-zonal offices across the country. But the four main offices in whole country are one in the North India, which is Delhi, which is in Delhi. Next one is in the Eastern India, which is Kolkata. Then third one is in the Western India, which is Mumbai. And finally, the Southern India has, the Center for Southern India is in Chennai. So this is about the centers of a CDSCO, but there are 13 zonal and sub-zonal offices also located all over the country. The names of which we don't need to remember. Next, one more point is about Sugam online portal. This online portal is basically regulated, and all the information regarding the CDSCO is put in this Sugam online portal. Next point is that what are the roles of CDSCO? Basically, CDSCO will regulate all the clinical trials which will going to held in India. So the regulation of clinical trials is the most important function of this CDSCO. And there are various phases of clinical trials like phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, and phase 4. So whenever a company has done a trial, suppose phase 1, they will submit all the documents to this CDSCO, and they will check and they will permit or not permit them for next phase. And finally, if the drug is seen to pass the phase 3 of the clinical trial, it would require the approval, which is called as new drug application. This, all those things are controlled by CDSCO. Next is the drug regulatory authority of USA, which would be USFDA. Full form would be United States Food and Drug Administration. Always remember the term FDA. FDA is Food and Drug Administration. This can be of India. This can be the FDA of India would be CDSCO. The FDA of US would be USFDA. Don't confuse FDA with USFDA. USFDA is the national regulatory authority. FDA is the regulatory authority which governs the regulations regarding food and drugs. It is not specific to a country. If we are talking about US, we will state it as USFDA. If we are talking about India, we will state it as CDSCO. Next is the EMA, the full form of which is European Medicine Agency. Its full form itself indicates that it is a regulatory authority of Europe. Next would be MHRA. The MHRA is the regulatory authority for UK, United Kingdom. Its full form is Medicine and Healthcare Products Regulatory Agency. Next would be the Health Canada, which would be the regulatory agency of Canada. And finally, the last one that we need to learn is PMDA. The full form of that is Pharmaceutical and Medical Devices Agency. This is the regulatory authority of Japan. So these are the few regulatory authorities that you should need to learn. So with this, we will end up our today video. Please like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.